demon cultists come out of hiding and take over a few... It's a lot easier to come up with brilliant ideas than it is to get them done. Yeah. Hmm. I thought Markel had...
Heathen ape!
A tear of Asha, That means clues, obelisks, a riddle. Great. I adore that stuff. Well, that's two priests. Let's hope they don't lift their frocks and run when things get scary. Priests is complete. Let's ignite the incense and rattle the rosaries. Thank you. how much fun it is to blow things up, they'd all want to be wizards.
To deprive them of Elrath's bright and terminal blessing.
Cleaning house always took this many weeks. I'd never be doing anything else.
A wizard!
I have got to get
fresh
out of
air.
This cave. Sunshine! Eating nothing
amazing.
But mushrooms is starting to
get
to me.
Who would have thought I'd ever be glad to see snow?
Thank you.
This key feels warm, and it smells like molten iron. It must be the one for the shrine. There goes Zaheer, right again. Earthfire shrine that Wolfstan told me about. Well, Zaheer, it's time to meet the avatar of a dragon god. An angry one, too. Circle? Me? More like running in circles. Back to the Griffin Empire. We'll be right back. by capturing her minds and stripping her of her funds. I'll peel Viara's empire like an onion, and she'll be the one with tears in her eyes.
It looks like Zaheer still has a little demon problem. Well, the neighborly thing to do would be to help him out. Last ones in the Citadel have to clean up the mess!
Their leader and offer him a rest in peaceful settlement.
Thank you.
Many demons remain. Thank you, Mother Earth, for letting the orcs face our enemies. For the children!